I understand the fear because it's a significant investment. I'd say make sure that what you offer is appropriate for the event, and if it is, then you know it's an investment that you'll continue working on throughout the rest of the year. So that, you know, don't look at it as a one-time investment. Look at it as an investment that you continue to work throughout, you know. So it sounds like a lot for 2 days, but it's not for 2 days.